is in there as well. Johnny Mellon had a fine season last season. Under 14 minutes last season, 13.57. His first run out so far this year. 3.20, they've gone through 1200 metres. So under 14 minute pace, 3.13.50 pace, roundabout. Great conditions, as we said earlier. So it's still Scullion from Nichols. Mellor's there in third. Matt Barnes is there, the Altrincham athlete. Ryan McLeod, Tipton is in there as well. Mitch Goose in there, around about 8th or 9th place. Come up to the mile marker. They've gone through there in 1600 metres, 4.25. So it's picked up slightly actually, so we're now down to 13.45 pace. And it's great to see we've got a number of athletes in contention. We could be on for some personal bests tonight. There's only two of these athletes ever run below 14 minutes. It looks as if many of them are up for it tonight, and it's Johnny Mellon, the breakthrough man of last year. Matt Barnes having a good run, just ahead of Phil Nicol there. Now going into fourth place, it's Gary Thornton of Galway. 14.09 last year, within 2 seconds of the pacemaker.
Are you?
Go on, Hainsey!
Go on,
Hainsey!
I was trying to get my voice in for the film. Just make sure.
Still Mellor in there, then
McLeod. Drop one again.
They keep
Matt Barnes in third, former 800 metre Northern champion. Moved up to the 15s and now he's moved up to the 5s. So he's got the speed. Bruce Rayside has also moved up. He's in there about 5th or 6th place. Now, Johnny Mellor takes it on. We've gone through at about 7.46. Around about 13.50 pace still. So give them some encouragement. If you keep this going, we could have half a dozen athletes or more below 14 minutes. Certainly distance running in this country seems to be picking up.
That's an eclectic mix.
One or two great runs at the 10K just recently. Maybe that's inspired some of the 5K runners.
That's a great car.
Let's hope it doesn't become touchy. Let's hope it can push on. It's Mellor.
That's a great mix of Jordan Yu.
820 at 3,000 metres.
What a great.
Still Mellor, Bob McLeod, then Barnes.
To be like us.
Then Nichols.
Big group.
See you later.
See ya.
Then Thornton, then Rayside. And it looks like it's picking up because the field is spreading out. Johnny Mellor looking good. Look at McLeod, he's looking great. Being watched by his father tonight.
He loves McLeod.
And he goes through there at 8.54. Still 13.50 pace. And we've still got 7, 8, 9, 10 athletes in contention. Into the home straight. So they're now coming up to the 4 lap mark, just over a mile to go. And it's McLeod, Mellor, Barnes, Nichols, Thornton. Russell's come all the way through. Russell from Rayside. Then it's James Walsh, then Rich Goose. Then we've got Sean Connolly. He's a 13.50 man, Sean Connolly. He's about 10th place at the moment. So give him a cheer down the back straight. There's still all these athletes in contention. And now Johnny Mellor wants the lead back again. So he takes it on. Matt Barnes is right in contention there. Phil Nichols is. Mella once again takes it on though, 10.03. Just slowed slightly in that last lap there, around about 13.55 pace we're on.
That's a big slow.
Yeah, it's gone.
Surely they'll pick it up in the latter stages with so many in contention. And it could well be sharing the lead here. We've got Mella again. Will McLeod take it on and get up the pace out? We've got the speed merchants with them though, although Phil Nichols is the longer distance man as well. Cross country background. And there goes McLeod. Three laps to go. McLeod, Mella, Barnes, Nichols. And then moving up once again, we've got Gary Thornton, the Galway athlete. 14.09 is best. He's in PB territory. Down the back straight, it's McLeod. Then Mella, then Thornton. They've got seven or eight athletes now. In main three. And it's James Walsh who's taking it on. 800 to go. Now James Walsh is Tom Russell now into the lead, best of 14.01. The Bristol and West athletes, so it's Russell, then McLeod. This is great to see. Then we've got Nichols in third. But we've still got 10 athletes there, and it's 600 to go. 12.18. Just still under 14-minute pace. Now surely they'll pick it up in the latter stages, but they've got to keep it going. McLeod's still in there, he's had a fantastic run tonight. He's shared the lead with Mella, who's just struggling slightly, but he's still in the pack, he's got speed. So here we go. What a build this is going to be. A men's 5,000 metre air race. One of the best races we've seen for a long time in this country. Now look, it's Bruce Grayson coming through. The 1500 metre man, 12.52 at the bell. So we're surely going to get under 14 here. It's Rayside, then Russell. McLeod's still in there. Just a slight gap then to Nichols and Barnes. With Connolly there in sixth place, down the back straight. Still seven athletes in contention. Look at Connolly from Norway, who's in fourth. But it's still Bruce Rayside. Look at McLeod going again. 200 to go, 13.23. And it's McLeod and Russell and Rayside, these three. Connolly's trying to get in touch. And Russell comes again, and now Rayside comes again. What a race this is. Into the home straight. And it's Tom Russell. Russell from Rayside, from McLeod, from Connolly. Tom Russell, 13.51. Then we've got Thornton, then Nichols. And a real strong finish from Alex Haynes. Fantastic running, superb 5,000 metres A race. We reckon that there could have been eight athletes under 14 minutes.